The course are normally taught by three types. One is lecture, one is seminar, and one is practical sessions. These seminars are very interesting because some of lecturers, they allow us to do some presentations. It's a very good place to train our skills to learn how to sell ourselves in 5 minutes and with several slides. And we gain access to 5 software labs, and one is specific for master students. We have access to 2 hardware labs, and all of these facilities are available 24 hours a day and 7 days a week. The lecturers are experts in their fields because they have some very important or very famous publications. I'm very lucky that my classmates, they elect me as a course rep. A course rep is a person who gain feedback from students and then have chat with the other teachers and attend some department meetings, such as the teacher of committee and the board of studies. In these meetings, we would gain feedback from students. In my examples, we have gained extra sessions for our open assessments and extra revision part for our one of the hardest code, which is like strongly recommended by students, and I make it happen.
All of the lecturers in the department are also active researchers. All of our teaching at York is research-led. And that means that you'll hear about the very latest developments in the subject in all of your modules. In many cases, the very latest advances in the subject have not even made it into textbooks yet, but they're widely used in industry. And if you want to learn about those techniques, you need to be taught by people who are at the very cutting edge of their subject and are familiar with the very latest advances in the subject. All students at York are allocated an academic supervisor when they arrive at the university, and they are your guide and mentor through your time here at York. You'll meet your personal supervisor twice a term in a formal meeting, and that's an opportunity to discuss your progress, get help and guidance on any issues you might have, and generally it gives you an opportunity to get to know an academic member of staff really well. Apart from that, your supervisor is always available if you need to go knock on their door with a query anytime, and as a supervisor, that's a really nice thing to get to know my supervisees well.